Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. I didn't feel like cooking tonight. Decided to fix something quick and easy dinner tonight. And so, make Kroger Sloppy Joes. I've never used Kroger brand Sloppy Joes before. So, you gonna send me drops out for the first time here on this video. Okay. Servings. Seven servings per can. Serving size, quarter of a cup. Calories 30. Zero fat, 300 milligrams sodium, 7 grams total carbs, 4 grams sugar, includes 3 grams sugar grams, protein 1 gram. 160 milligrams of potassium, and that's it. The only thing I browned the hamburger, added onion, and seasoned it with garlic powder, seasoning salt, and pepper. But other than that, it's this hamburger and the sloppy joes. Okay, let's give her a try. That's pretty good. Got a little tang to it. That's pretty good. It's just the good sandwich. It's got a good little barbecue taste to it. Yeah, I'll definitely be buying this again. Prices of groceries are going up like they are right now. It's a lot cheaper to buy store brand foods than it is to buy name brands. Yeah, it's got a pretty good little taste to it. It's got a nice little barbecue taste to it. Like I said, when I was browning the hamburger, add an onion and seasoned it with some garlic powder, seasoning salt, and pepper. But other than that, I just browned the hamburger and added a can of sloppy joe mix to it. Definitely will be buying this again. That's pretty good. I personally like it off the hamburger buns on a plate like this. But I mean, if you prefer putting it on a hamburger bun, that's up to you. This is the Kroger brand of Sloppy Joe. You can buy it at a good Kroger store. Definitely recommend it. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. Let's talk to you in my next video. Have a good one.